the finals of the World of Hurt Wrestling Dynamite Championship Tournament. Coming to the ring right now, Nick Neighborhood. As you've well seen, in order to get to the finals of this tournament, you had to first get through two rounds of tag team competition. Then, the twist. At the end, if your team made it, you would have to face each other for the Dynamite Championship. Not really a way to make friends, in my opinion. Nick Neighborhood trained in the Hart Family Dungeon in Calgary, and here's Chuck Deep coming to the ring. It's no secret that Chuck Deep and Nick Neighborhood, they're friends, I guess we could say. But when it comes to World of Hurt gold, they will put it all on the line. Chuck picked up the win in the first round. Nick picked up the win in the second round. I guess you could call this a tiebreaker. As the bell sounds, and we're ready for action. Lock up. Nice arm drag off the bat from Chuck. A little bit faster than Nick Neighborhood right there. Wait a minute, Nick with a unbelievable lucha libre. Wait a minute, Chuck goes at him at an incredible arm drag of his own. Headlock takeover. Referee, that's a count. Go for the count. All right, bridge up. Maybe a side Russian leg sweep. Yes, a side Russian leg sweep by Chuck Deep right there on Nick Neighborhood. Controlling the arms still. Arm ringer right there. Wearing down Nick. Nick with a right hand. Up and over. Lands on his feet. What agility. Chuck still hits him with the arm drag. Chuck seems a little bit quicker than Nick right here. Boot to the gut. Nice forearm smash to the back. Chuck seems to be controlling Nick Neighborhood right now in the finals of this Dynamite tournament. Reversal. Chuck goes for the up and over. Wait a minute. Nick seems to have blocked that. He's grabbed a leg here. Trying to stay afloat. Wait a minute. He just throws him out like a piece of garbage. That might be the opening Nick Neighborhood needs to take advantage in this finals of the Dynamite Championship Tournament. Monkey flip coming up. Chuck lands on his feet. Ducks the clothesline. Northern Light suplex maybe? Nope. Ooh, Nick with some hard-hitting blows. Looks like he's going for his patented leg drop here. Wait a minute. Chuck reverses into the Northern Lights. One. Wait a minute. He's rolling through here, ladies and gentlemen. Oh! Northern Light suplex right into the corner. He drops him right on his head. The instant replay right here, as you can see. Boom! Chuck staying on Nick in the corner. Goes to send him into the buckle. Nick takes it hard and down to the canvas. These matches are fast-paced. That's what the Dynamite Championship is all about. Big back body drop. Two count only by referee Dan Scrody. Slamming Dan Scrody. Textbook vertical suplex by Chuck Deep on Nick. Nick seems to be in trouble here. It has been a grueling tournament. Backbreaker to Nick Neighborhood. That looked like it really hurt, ladies and gentlemen. another slamming two count by Slamming Dan. Up and... Well, that was a rough landing if I've ever seen one. Chuck's asking for the count out here. Scrody's yelling at him. What does he think this is? NWA rules? You don't get disqualified for throwing over the top. Chuck going for the suicide dive, but gets kicked right in the head by Nick. Nick slams him right to the floor. Yes, we are in the Church of World of Hurt, ladies and gentlemen. Nick hitting the ropes up and over the top. What a vertical leap. Let's see that again, ladies and gentlemen. It's like a frog splash over the top rope. A nice Hardy Boy move. Nick going up to the top right now. Drops a big elbow. Pretty smooth if you ask me, ladies and gentlemen. Slamming Dan, he's right there. Big forearm to the back. Takes him down with a knife edge. You know, ladies and gentlemen, my partner, Reddy Eddie Edson, is not here this week. Calling the action for World of Hurt 2003. What is Chuck doing here? I can't get a good view of this, but it looks like it's a cross face on the top turnbuckle. My eyes seem a little blurry. I don't know. DDT. Up and around and spinning. I don't even know what to call that, ladies and gentlemen. He's going for the cover, though. 1-2. Kick out. Slam Dan's right there. What is Chuck doing here? Some kind of luchador move. Up to the top rope. This could be it. Going for the corkscrew splash there. The private pudding. This might be Nick Neighborhood's chance to make a comeback. Picks him up with the Lex Luger. Oh, drops his neck on the ropes. Chuck can't seem to catch his breath, ladies and gentlemen. And Nick's across the ring. Are you kidding me? Front flip leg drop across the ring. That's got to be it. That's one of Nick Neighborhood's finishers. 1-2. Are you kidding me? Chuck kicked out. Let's see a replay of that. Oh. Eddie Edson would be happy to be here. Going up for the... Two Gold Scorpio here. Wait a minute. Was that a backflip stomp right to the heart of Chuck? And the winner of the match. Danny Casanova said it best. The Dynamite Champion, he earned it. A little show of respect here after the match. What a...